The proper way to fix a radiator cap after it's been blown in a head gasket blowage is to steam clean it. But you don't want to touch the steam because it's really ultra hot. So much it could boil an egg. You see the little beads right there building up? You have to do this for hours sometimes. Whew. The steam builds up a sweat.